The safe zone is collapsing.
Down to the last five teams.